Let's get in.
Take your time, Jack.
Okay. We're just about to get to the moment where, for a man, this becomes a very unpleasant experience.
Oh, for your balls?
Yeah.
But cold water swimming is good for your libido,
is it?
Is it? Yeah, yeah.
Really?
And then for women, it makes you a bit tighter.
Oh, my God. That was the rock, not a reaction to that.